Well, we have no white land. That's automatically not good. I mean, we have card draw. As long as we draw a third land. I think we'll give this a try. Hopefully the magic gods will smile upon us. Well, so far, no good. I mean, if I could draw planes this turn, I could draw play this card, which lets me search for a, nope, and it's another island. Yikes. I mean, worst case scenario, next turn we could play the island and thirst for meaning, draw three cards. So we'll just pass it back. We'll do this during your turn. Not looking good so far. There's planes. Oh, and we will discard that. Play of planes, we will gonna play this to get another planes, because then that would set us up technically next turn to wrap the board. Discard, we will discard. I don't really need another island. So big attack coming. Yeah, the drive is really sweet. Definitely pretty sweet. So we're down to 8. Got a 0/4. We're gonna wrath. I mean, it's unfortunate that I got a 0/4 now, but now, next turn, if we don't draw green, we could play Rumbling Sentry. I mean, it's a big body, and so we gain 2 life. I think we will. I think we're gonna play. Make it so he can't attack or block. Then we'll play Rumbling Sentry. He's got 4 cards in his graveyard. He has to exile 2 from, but he can play. Alright, so he's out of action at this point. And I am drawing blank. Turn to nature is not helpful. Like, if we could draw the that dream trawler, we're gonna be in real good shape. But it might be too, yeah, it's too late because I'm not drawing anything. And if I could draw this, play this. I'm not hitting any of my bomb creatures. I'm not even drawing any green at this point. So we will dual pass. I do have enough to draw three. I can do that during his turn, so we'll wait. We'll see what he does. 1-1 death touch. Fair. Good attack. There's my forest. Don't like the fact that it does to all creatures. I guess we'll take the creature. I mean, we're good on land at this point. You really need to hit either Oro or Dream Trawler.